let's see how far I can keep this straight and low through the trees.
My home course used to be a tree farm, and so they kept some of these rows of trees, and I cannot believe I have never tried this before.
That went pretty far, actually.